How did I get this game early? I know of a little local store that sells games kind of early. All right, so we're gonna save this right now real quick. She is super thick, baby. Okay, so we're gonna save that right there. We're gonna switch it back to English because I'm not really a big fan of reading subtitles when I'm trying to like play a game. You can even switch between French and German. Ignis's voice acting is okay. It's all right. I mean, for his character, it makes sense, actually. I believe the day one patch has already gone into effect. I already got the patch, and then there was a 1.02 patch that went out today. I got that also. And I think this is probably the first, I'm not exactly sure, probably the first Final Fantasy where they didn't use the standard intro song for most of the game. That was one of the things that I was looking for, first off, when I first started playing Final Fantasy 15, was I was like, yo, it's the day one patch in. I want to make sure the day one patch in is in so, you know, things run smooth. Expired Doritos, you're so late to the stream. We actually just switched off of Japanese voice acting. Yeah, I literally just switched off of Japanese voice acting. No problem, Expired. Welcome to the stream, man. Hope you have a good ride on the bus. Yeah, these load times can be a little bit insane sometimes, but once it loads up, there's really no loading in the game. All right, here we go. Back to English. Am I replaying old missions? No, I'm not. Not right now. I'm going with the main mission, some side quests here and there.
I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called Mithril to fix the boat.
There's a chance that I could get banned, but I'm willing to take that chance so I can get my channel out there and exposed. But it should be releasing soon in New Zealand, Australia area, so it's most likely not going to happen. Hopefully.
Pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared.
How many hours do you think this platinum is going to take? What do you mean, this platinum? Once you proceed, we'll be unable for some time. All right. Yeah, so we're pretty much getting to the to where I stopped off last time on my YouTube stream.
Okay, I'll be inside then.
Thanks, Dreamin'. You know, I'm doing this because I'm willing to take a chance so I can get myself out there and exposed. Should you be hyped for the shiny dugong? Yes, you should be hyped for this game.
So,
if you like RPGs, man, you should definitely be hyped for this game.
Business without me.
John Don, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the bus, man. All right, so it seems like Gladio is going to be leaving. I guess he has something he has to do.
Your thing? Not like we could stop.
Talking about the platinum
anyway.
Trophy?
You know me too well.
Oh, God. I don't know. I'm not really much of a achievement hunter. But if we want to do this on stream, if people are willing to watch me on stream, I try to get the platinum trophy, I would try to do that. Hey, Ruwan, thanks for joining the stream, man. I hope you have a good night. Have a good sleep. When you get this game, man, I hope you have a good time. Is the game 60 frames per second? No, the game is not 60 frames per second. It kind of goes in between 25 to 30 frames a second. I believe they locked it at 30, and it can sometimes dip to about 25. But other than that, it seems pretty steady. And no, I don't have the guidebook. We're all flying blind right here. That's a pretty nice picture. I like that. It's crazy how these pictures just come out. Like, wait, what? Where did she come from? what's her name? Jitania? Janadia? Where did she come from? She wasn't even there. That's creepy, and nobody's saying anything about that. You sure it's 60 frames a second on PS4 Pro? You sure? Y'all are positive about that? Yeah, I mean, she just came out of nowhere. So as you can see right here, it's loading right now. So it's probably, you know, it's a mission. Oh, man. She was there? Are you serious? She was there? Really? She photobombed sometimes? Okay, all right. I figured so. Because I'm like... I mean, she's like a god. She's like a, not a god. She's like a, I guess you could say a secretary for the gods. She's like a messenger. So, yeah, I guess you could pop up every once in a while. How many chapters are there? I'm hearing that there's about 15 chapters. All right, so here we have Lady Luna Freya and Noctis's dog, Umbra. Yeah, I'm not really worried about frames per second. Coming later for 60 frames? Damn, I might need to get a PS4 Pro now. I decided against it because my PS4 is kind of like a paperweight. Honestly, I sold my first PS4 because I needed to build my computer up and I didn't really care for it. All right, so this is several days later.
Right around here.
Let's play some Genova.
It should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. Where we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Oh, okay. All right. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I remember there being like a light mode. I mean, I guess that's cool.
Wait. What happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us. As if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us, I bet it's that guy.
Oh, I totally forgot that I'm driving, so I actually have to hold the accelerator button.
As long as he lets us in. Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh, yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal.
No, I'm most likely not going to finish the game this stream. I have work tomorrow, and yeah, money becomes before part-time streaming, so sorry. Tomorrow, yeah, you can steer if you want to, like, you can move into another lane, you can drive left and right, but it'll automatically put you in the next lane and just keep it that way. My level
blockade.
I am level, alright, so we're going switch to auto drive. Yes. Oh yeah, that's right, Ignis does auto drive.
I'll let the big guy know you said so.
Whoa, what the hell? I never seen this before.
We must be doubly cautious. Right.
This is a first. Damn, that went down quick.
You ready? Blocked rules. No big deal. And on we go. Right.
This is the 7th chapter, I believe, of the game.
Thanks.
Alright.
Time to shove off.
Go for it.
Wait, what? Are you serious?
Really?
Bruh, really? I feel you, man. He's like, really? Again? I'm like, yeah, man, again. He's like, shit.
How are we?
Getting by.
Pato, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed.
You're done for.
Oh, hi there, opening.
I think they said they did set up in Roblox, but the thing is, I've been through this area already. No, this isn't the Judgment demo. This is the actual game. I've been through this area before, like, even to the next, like, mission. And I've never seen them literally block a road.
What do you say we take a souvenir shot?
God damn it, man. Fuck it, let's take a picture.
Yeah, go for it.
Only because I like his personality. Wait, where exactly are we turning back around to see the lakefront? Really, dude? Really? You want to go all the way down there, man? This man prompt, man. I know, right? I'd have bust that mean drift and, like, smack their ass off the bridge. Advanced review copies? No, there's no advanced review copies. They sent no advanced review copies to anybody. The review embargo date isn't until the game releases. And also, but the way I got it is because, of course, stores have the game, but they can't sell it yet. So I went to a local shop, a little mom and pop shop that I know of, and, you know, they sold me a copy. Oh God, I'm sorry guys. All right, let's change over to One Winged Angel. Almost bought the feels out of everybody with that. It's all right, guys. I still kind of tear up a little bit when I hear Blue from Cowboy Bebop.
Should be a nice change of pace.
No, actually you can't. The only time you could skip the car driving is if you've already been to the place. You can just fast travel to the place without seeing the car or anything like that. But if you've never seen the place, you have to actually drive out to these areas. But a lot of the times, while they're driving out to new areas that you've never been to, they will talk and probably you'll learn more about the characters as you're driving. Oh, there's some creatures over there. All right, so we're about to take a picture.
Think Gladio will be back anytime
soon? Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
Yeah, we're gonna do a little bit of fishing. Oh, I like that. All right, we're gonna save that.
Oh, love the lighting.
But hold on. There are no fishing areas around here. There has to actually be a fishing area for me to fish at. But right now, I don't see any fishing areas on the map right now. Let's look up. Yeah, there's no fishing areas around here, which is weird. I mean, there's water. Why aren't there fishing areas? All right, so let's head back to the car. What bugs me is that Legendary, like the Skyrim Legendary Edition came out for PS4.
Wonder what Gladio's up to
and
right now.
I don't even think it runs at 60 frames a second.
Son of a bitch!
But this game can do all of this and still run at 30 frames a second.